Last year, when fires swept through homes on the East Side, Detroit firefighters came to the rescue. They battled the blazes in the face of roaring winds. They saved countless lives by risking their own. Against impossible odds, they called in every piece of available equipment from every corner of the city. Trouble was, all the equipment they needed wasn't available to respond. You see, our city's politicians had made deep cuts to the fire department's budget. The cuts regularly kept 8 of the city's fire engines out of action. Now city council's at it again, threatening to cut more from public safety budgets. Don't let them do it. Maybe they don't remember how bad things got last year, but the families who lost their homes will never forget. Tell city council, no more cuts to public safety. Detroit's future depends on it. A message from the Detroit Firefighters Association Local 344.